guys, it's Victoria back with another video, and today I'm going to the mall with my mom to get stuff for camp. I'm going on Saturday, the 13th. So yeah, get on with the video. Okay, so I'm in Bath and Body Works right now, and I already looked at the stuff, and then I remembered that I was vlogging. So yeah, I'm getting a scrubby for camp. And then I'm getting this one and the body wash that comes with it. It's really like nice smell. And then I'm getting this one. This one. This body wash. And the cream that goes with the body wash. This shorts that I was gonna get is like insanely expensive, so that's not happening. So I think I'm gonna get this t-shirt and just like a black bathing suit. So I'm in Hollister and I was gonna get this shirt with another one that's blue, but they're each 20 bucks, so
So we have to find a pair of pink shorts, right?
Yeah. We're getting food. I got food, and I'm very happy about that. Lemonade is really good. The next store we're gonna go to is probably Aeropostale, and then Macy's. Yeah. I need high-waisted shorts, and every store that had like good ones, they were $40. Like, what is, why? So, if you know of any kind of place that has high-waisted shorts for a decent price, like a reasonable one, comment down below and tell me, please. Massage chair.
See it jiggle, watch it wiggle.
Okay. She's complaining about this part. You can see my hand shaking because the chair is like vibrating. Yeah. Oh, I'm done.
That went by so fast, in 2 minutes, waiting for the hot pack to heat up feels like an eternity.
I know.
All right.
What is it? Primark? Oh, we're in Primark. And that basket's 40 clothes. This is 20, I think. I don't know. And then we have probably another 20 outside. So they say love NYC, so. Sweat set.
This is cute. I'm probably gonna get this. This easier. Is like my favorite thing in the history of the world. I'm not. Jeez Louise. That's why I'm standing so close to the mirror. This is like the comfiest thing in the history of the world. I love it.
It's me.
Regular. You with your black.
If only this shirt matched these shorts, that would be perfect.
Primark is the best store ever. It has great prices and cute clothes. This video is not sponsored by Primark, but just saying, it's a good store. So yeah, this is what I'm not keeping, and over there my mom is sorting what I am keeping.
Mom is having like a meltdown because when I was little I loved Minnie Mouse, and she just found a bunch of clothes that were like everything with Minnie heads and bows and whatever on it.
Mini. Yep. Hold this bag.
Okay. Seriously?
Seriously, $3.
Damn. But it's a small, it probably won't fit. So that's that.
Okay guys, we're at the checkout line. I found shorts, so that's great.
Okay, so now we're in Macy's because my mom saw something the last time we were here and she wants to get it now, so. So right now I'm hiding behind clothes so I can do my vlog without people staring at me like I'm a weirdo. But if people see me here, then I'm gonna be a bigger weirdo, so I'm gonna get up and leave. We are in the dress department. Okay. One day, they're probably gonna like go out of business of like stores that you can actually go into. It's probably all gonna be online. That's how the world works now. Well, it doesn't work like that now, but it probably will later. That's where it's going. And that's a pretty dress.
Pretty. Short in the front, long in the back. It's my style.
How much is it? It's probably like expensive.
Oh, $30. Really? Wow.
A $30 dress. That's nice. That's a good deal, like actually. Okay, I don't know where my mom went. We are leaving the mall and we are done shopping now. I'm exhausted actually. I'm tired. It's Stu Leonard's. Paper towels. Yeah, so this place, I don't know what, it was called Cotton On, I think.
Yeah.
They made us pay 10 cents for the bag. Like, really? And then they gave us the option to get like a bag with writing on it, like a beach bag or something. And that was $2. The fact that they make you pay 10 cents for the bag that they give, like I get it if you want to get the special bag, then make you pay for that, but don't make you pay for the bag that they already give with the stuff. Like, have a free bag. The air conditioner feels good.
3 minutes for 6 miles. So let's try.
I got two phones, one for the nav and one for my vlog. Yeah, turn right.
Take the next left toward Bacchus Avenue, Park Avenue, then turn right.
So, at the mall, we were walking, trying to find Aeropostale. And I passed by a store, it has like glass windows. And I see my ex-boyfriend in there from 6th grade. And it was like, just awful. He didn't see me, I saw him, but he didn't see me. And I'm positive it was him. And I used to call him the chicken.
I'm pretty sure it was him.
Stu Leonard's.
And then we got this person in front of us driving like a ding-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling!
Either park your car or get the f*** out of the way. Oh, goody.
What?
Like parking like a doofus?
Oh. You're good. The cards say moo on it. So today my mom is hungry while shopping.
A bunch of cheese.
Everybody loves pepperoni. And now we have tomatoes. Watermelons. Kiwi.
Balls are fun.
We've got red, green, light red, yellow, dark red. Woo! Bunch of colors. I'm hungry.
Now it's upside down. I don't understand.
A mother with her baby just walked by, and the baby had like a swaddled fuzzy blanket on her to keep her warm in this cold meat environment. And I want to be that baby because it's freaking cold. Like, cold.
It's sick. Look at how, like, thin you are. Oops, there's a picture.
This one's really cute.
Like a little fishy.
Oh, look, they have Dumbo.
Finally checking out. I'm so tired. I just want to go home. It's so warm outside. I'm so happy. I'm so hot. What the freak? Okay.
This might have worked out.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. Did I hit you in the face?
Yes, you did. In my eyeball. All right.
Oh, you know what? I gotta try some. And I don't think they're.
Good night.
They're close. Sit up.
Get home, we have to feed the fuzzy.
We're picking fights, we're fully grown. How come we get so immature when we're alone? I roll my eyes, you check your phone. You say I'm overly dramatic and I know. Cause I wanna bring you to your knees. Begging for me now, begging for me. I wish you to the edge to see.
Hey guys, so I'm back at home and I made my first outfit with the clothes that I bought today.
These shorts with this top, I think it's like super cute. So
I'm gonna go out to dinner now. I'm going to plate it, as I said earlier, and I'm gonna wear this there. I'll probably do the clothing haul tomorrow, or I'll probably just do it as I'm packing because I'm lazy as hell. So I'll see you when we're at plated. Okay guys, I got my food. Calamari and my mom got the same thing, so it's really good. Hey guys, so I ate way too much. Like, way too much. I got Rita's, so did my mom. So yeah, part two of my video is coming up soon. So I hope you liked part one, and stay tuned for part two. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and love you guys.